Thank you. tablets and I do sweat up. So we're going to start with 20 seconds of push-ups. So we're going to bang out 20 seconds of push-ups, then we're going to take a break. Then after a break, we're going to go again. 20 seconds of push-ups, and then we're going to do 30 seconds of mountain climbers. And we're going to take a break. Then the next round, 20 seconds of push-ups, 30 seconds of our mountain climbers, 40 seconds of a plank up down. So we add an exercise each time. Take a little mini break at the end each time. But each one gets 10 more seconds. So at the end, we're going to have 8 different moves, back to back to back to back. It's going to be great. I'll tell you guys as we add the next one what the next one's going to be, so that way you don't have to even remember. So first we're starting with push-ups, 20 seconds, and Brian's got our timer for today. So 20 seconds of push-ups, then we get a break.
3, 2, 1, let's hit it! One, time!
Alright, we're going to do a break, guys. So we're going to take about 20 seconds break. Then next up we go push-ups. And then after 3 seconds of push-ups, we go right into 30 seconds of mountain climbers. Nice and quick.
In 3, 2, 1, hit it! Mountain climbers, 3, 2, 1, hit it!
Each mountain climbers, you got 30 seconds of these. Knock them out, nice and quick.
Three, two, one, break.
Three, two, one,
20 seconds of push-ups, hit it. Mountain climbers, 2, 1, go! Mountain climbers! Plank up downs, plank up downs, 2, 1, go!
And right into those plank up downs. Remember, if you need to drop your knees, you can.
Two, one, break. So that's 20, 30, 40, 50. Push-ups, 2, 1. Let's hit it.
Let's go. Sideways push-ups.
Our mountain climbers, 2, 1, hit it. Mountain climbers.
Keep a good pace here.
We have our up-down planks, hit it! We have our plank jacks, 2, 1, hit it! Plank jacks! All right, break time is over. 20 seconds, push-ups, go!
I hate push-ups.
Let's hit it!
All right, guys, 20 push-ups, let's get it! Woo. Physically, you make you stronger, right?
We have our mountain climbers, hit it! We have our up-down plank, hit it!
Thank you.
jacks. Plank jacks. Hit it. We have our Sphinx push-ups. 2, 1, hit it. HIIT crew, break time's over. 20 seconds of push-ups. Let's hit it.
Oh, wow.
one. Sphinx push-ups. Hit it. Alright, break time's over. 20 seconds of push-ups. 3, 2, 1, hit it. Thank you. We have our Sphinx push-ups in 3, 2, 1, hit it! We have our donkey kicks in 2, 1, hit it!
Donkey kick time. And everybody's favorite groovy after this one.
Okay, here. Finish. We have our burpees in 2, 1, hit it! And then we're going all the way back, right?
We'll keep that for our special 2-hour edition class. Coming to a fitness center near you.
Yeah. Well, I may have given you an extra 10-second break there, but break time is over. 20 seconds of push-ups. All right, team. Let's hit it.
Well, real push-ups. I'll use the same push-ups.
Mountain climbers, hit it! To our Sphinx push-ups, hit it! Our donkey kicks. 3, 2, 1. Hit it. Thank you. two, one. To our high knees, hit it. So grab a quick drink and we'll cool down and stretch. So once you grabbed a drink, go ahead and get into a march. Get those big arm circles going forward. Arm circles back. Keep that march. Now let's take those arms across our chest, out wide, and alternating, right over left, left over right. Now as we one, bring one knee up, let's wrap it and squeeze it, then switch, alternating that knee pull, pull that knee up nice and high. Now as we bring that knee up, let's rotate out to the side. And with the straight leg, let's kick up high, alternating our kick. Now let's kick our foot up and back, go to an ankle pull, and alternate. Let's take a very wide stance, and we're gonna lean into our side lunge. Up and over to the other side. Make sure you're sinking down into that stretch. Get a really good stretch on one side, then switch. Now let's reach it down to the middle. And then walk those hands over to one foot. Over to the other foot. Back to the middle. Now let's walk those feet in close. Try to reach down to those toes. And if you can, grab onto those toes. If you need to, just put a slight bend at the knee. Hinge a little forward, grab onto those toes. Now drop those hips down. And then lift up, straighten those legs out. And again, down into that squat. And we want those arms on the inside, knees on the outside. Then lift those hips, straighten those legs out. And then roll up out of that stretch. And let's take one big step back, drop it down into a lunge. Let's reach both arms out wide and up. Let's turn to the side of our up knee. Then lower that side hand down to the floor. And back up. Let's square it forward. Come up out of that lunge. And let's switch. Other foot back. Down in that lunge. Arms out wide and up. We're turning to the side of that up knee. Drop that side hand down. Reach it to the floor. Back up, and let's square it forward, and let's come up out of that stretch. Let's go back to our forward fold, reach it down towards those toes. Let's walk it out to our plank. And then lower the knees and hips down towards the mat. We can keep those arms extended in our cobra. Or you can also place those elbows on the mat for that Sphinx pose. Let's turn to the left. Turn to the right. Back to center. Now let's curl those toes, lift it to plank. Hike those hips up to downward dog. Let's cross one foot over the back of the leg, drive that heel down to the floor. And let's switch, other side. Let's place both feet side by side. Walk those hands back. And then roll up out of that stretch. And let's reach one arm up towards the ceiling. Drop that hand behind your head. Grab that elbow with the opposite arm. And we're gonna pull that elbow back and across. Now let's start to also bend to that side. And let's release, bring that same arm across the chest. Hook and squeeze. And now with our other arm, let's reach it up. Drop that hand behind the head. With your opposite hand, grab that elbow, pull it back and across. Let's start to also bend to that side. As we come out of that stretch, bring that arm across your chest. Hook and squeeze. And let's bring both hands behind our back. Reach it down. And then start to lift those arms up. Let's bring both hands out in front. Push away. Try to spread those shoulder blades out wide. Let's go into our wrist stretch. Fingertips up. And down. And then switch it. Other hand, fingertips up. Fingertips down. And then just roll those wrists. One direction, the other direction. And then with our head one side to the other side. And then roll those shoulders up and back. All right, HIIT crew. What a workout.
Nice job, guys.
Awesome job, everybody.